care.
Which skirt do you think I should wear? This one or this one?
Why are you getting dressed up for my stupid brother?
I'm not. I'm just, I'm just gonna go out with a changing clothes skirt.
I like the blue one.
Okay, here you go.
Why do I need a skirt?
Because your brother's moving in today?
I don't care.
The salt and pepper shakers are here. You may put some stuff in.
My brother is weird.
Hey, Leo.
Oh god, my stupid brother's here. Okay, now let me throw these salt and pepper shakers into the pool.
Nice to see you.
Hi. Can I punch you?
Don't punch him.
No. No. Thanks for letting me punch you. Thank you. Okay. Okay, whatever.
She pounces.
Cassie. No more ice cream for you.
We work at an ice cream parlor, or did you forget?
No more costume for you.
Yeah.
No more computer for you. I can see up your skirt.
No, you can't.
Okay, so Leo? Leo, you can come inside. Let me see. Is everything? Oh yeah, everything's great. He has his own bathroom. Great. I don't know why. Great without giving him his own bathroom. Okay. He'll stay up all night because of the laundry machines. Okay. And dishwashers, whatever. Okay.
He gets to play. Leo said that he had to leave, to go back, and pick up his luggage, so.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'll just draw, make it a pencil.
I'll keep this close to my heart forever.
Hi, Cassie. Okay.
You saw nothing.
So I'm just gonna draw. I'll just put my pencil back and go to bed.